She died while he's trying to make changes at Opuwo State Hospital, and now there is no one to talk on our behalf.
We are expecting the coming governor to be a person who can hear and assist with residents' problems like Muharukua.
It's difficult to get a person with the character of Muharukua, as she was a straight-talking person and she never feared anyone.